फ्रेंड वेलकम टू डीएसएस ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर संतोष सर एंड टुडे आई प्रेजेंट विद द न्यू वीडियो ऑफ प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस ऑफ इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस। डियर स्टूडेंट एज यू नो अर्लियर दैट द इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस इज ऑफ टू टाइप। फर्स्ट टाइप इज yes no type of interrogative sentence and second type is wh type of interrogative sentence। So student, today we discuss the rule of yes no type of interrogative sentence। Okay student, now here is the formula or rule of yes no type of interrogative sentence। Dear student, in yes no type of interrogative sentence, first of all we write is, am, are according to subject। Subject ke according is ya am ya are write karte hain। Okay, now verb ing form means verb ke first form mein ing add kar dete hain, then object, then etc. and at last question mark। So student, this is the formation of yes no type of interrogative sentence। Okay student, now the formula of passive voice, when we convert active to passive, what is the formula, what is the rule? Here is the rule, first of all we write is, am, are according to object। According to object is, am, are is written here। Why? Here according to subject, but in passive voice we write according to object। Okay student, if object is in singular form then we write is, if object is in a place I then we write am, if object is in a plural form then we write are। Okay student, after that we write being, then third form of the verb, then by, then subject of objective case, subject ka objective case write karte hain, then etc. and at last question mark। Okay student, here is some examples that clear these rules। यहाँ पे कुछ examples लिखे गए हैं जो इस दोनों rule को जो है clarify करेंगे। So here first example is, are you singing a song? Means क्या तुम गाना गा रहे हो? Okay student, now when we change passive voice of this sentence, first of all here a song is the object, and when we write a song as a object then we write is, because it is in singular form। Okay student, now being, because here is the in group we write being, then third form of the verb, yahan pe verb ka third form, here singing, singing, sing ka third form, sung, and by, and at last you। So passive voice of this sentence is a song being sung by you, and at last question mark। Okay student, here is the second example, is she buying a new pencil? क्या वह नई पेंसिल खरीद रही है? So passive voice of this sentence is, here a new pencil is the object, a new pencil is in singular form, then we write is। So passive of this sentence is a new pencil being bought by her, and at last question mark। So student, it is the formation and formula of passive voice, and here is some example. I hope you understand this rule very clearly. Okay. Now we discuss the rule of interrogative sentence of WH type of interrogative. Okay, student. Let us we understand the what is rule of WH type of interrogative sentence. WH type of interrogative sentence are those sentences that start with WH type of question word. Means the sentence start with when, what, why, where, how, etc. These are known as WH type of question word. So here we study the rule of interrogative sentence of WH type. So here is the formula or rule. The sentence based on it, इसी के अकॉर्डिंग सेंटेंस को बनाया जाता है, फ्रेम किया जाता है. सो नाउ लेट अस स्टूडेंट, नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी राइट WH क्वेश्चन वर्ड, मीन्स व्हाट, व्हेन, व्हाई, वेयर, एटसेट्रा. देन अकॉर्डिंग टू WH क्वेश्चन वर्ड, आफ्टर दैट अकॉर्डिंग टू सब्जेक्ट वी राइट इज एम आर. सब्जेक्ट के अकॉर्डिंग इज एम आर राइट करते हैं. देन वो आपका आई एन जी फॉर्म. ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट प्लस एटसेट्रा जो भी सेंटेंस में आते हैं, एंड एट लास्ट क्वेश्चन मार्क. ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ दिस इज द रूल ऑफ एक्टिवाइज, मीन्स द सेंटेंस इन विच वी फॉर्म सेंटेंस को हम लोग फॉर्म करते हैं इसी के अकॉर्डिंग. एंड नाउ फॉर्मूला ऑफ पैसिव वॉइस, पैसिव वॉइस को हम कैसे कंस्ट्रक्ट करते हैं, कैसे फ्रेम करते हैं. तो हियर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी राइट WH क्वेश्चन वर्ड. WH क्वेश्चन वर्ड को हम लोग क्या कहते हैं, पहले राइट कर देते हैं. ठीक है, जो भी क्वेश्चन वर्ड आता है उसको हम लोग पहले राइट कर देते हैं. Then according to object is MR is written. Object के according, here subject के according था और यहाँ पे object के according. Okay student, now after object we write being, then was in third form, then third form, then by plus subject plus etc. And at last question mark. Okay student, and here is the third example that clear these rules. ये जो examples हैं वो आप इन rules को, चाहे वो active voice का rule हो या passive voice का rule हो, उसको और ज्यादा clarify करें. Okay student, now first rule is, first example is when are you buying a new car? It means तुम नई कार कब खरीद रहे हो? Okay student, and here when, then we write when, same year, and a new car, a new car is absent here, so we write is. Okay student, then being, then third form of the verb bought by you, and the passive voice is where is a new car being bought by you. Okay student, now second example, why are we playing hockey? It means हम लोग हॉकी क्यों खेल रहे हैं? Okay student, and here is the passive voice of this sentence. Okay, why, why to rahega hai, then hockey is here object, and where hockey is the object then we write is. and then being, being is the constant, and third form of the verb play, play ka third form play. Okay student, now by and at last us, we ka objective case us. So sentence is, why is hockey being played by us? Okay student, I hope you understand these rules very clearly, and after that you yourself do a lot of sentence with the help of these rules. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Thanks.